This place.
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this one strong enough?
Time will tell.
Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother. There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch. There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go, now, before they come back.
Find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart beat. The strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. Bring an end to him.
Jai Ma!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon. are not as strong as you. But beware. Not all foes will be foolish enough to meet you so close.